Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. In today's class, we are going to see forming greatest and the smallest numbers. Okay. So let us take any three numbers or two numbers, and then we will compare the numbers. Then we will find out greatest number and the smallest number. So let us take 5, 2, and then 8. So let us take these three numbers. Then we will form the greatest number and the smallest number. See, I am going to find out greatest number using this three digits. We are going to find out the greatest three digit from these three digit numbers. Okay. So, which is the greatest number here? 5, 2, 8. Which is the greatest number here? 8 is the greatest number. Then you compare 5 and then 2. Which is the greatest number? Next greatest number? 5. What is the next number? 2. So 852 is the greatest number we have formed using these numbers. Okay. 5, 2 and then 8. So using these numbers we have formed the greatest number 852. So next we will find out the smallest number. So we are going to find out the smallest number. So you compare these three numbers. So which is the smallest number here? By comparing 5, 2 and then 8, which is the smallest number? 2 is the smallest number. Which is the next smallest number? 5. Then which is the next number? 8. So which is the smallest number we have found? The smallest three digit number 258. Greatest number 852. So let us see one more example using four numbers. Okay. See, this is 6, 1, 5, 3. So there they have given four from the three digits. We have found we are forming greatest number and then smallest number. Here we are going to find out using four numbers. Okay. Four numbers we are going to find out greatest four digit number and the smallest four digit number. See, first we will find out greatest four digit numbers. So 6, 1, 5, 3, which is the greatest number here? By comparing these four numbers, which is the greatest number? 6 is the greatest number. Next, which is the greatest number? 1, 5, 3. Which is the greatest number? 5 is the greatest number. Next, you compare 1 and then 3. Which is the greatest number? 3. Next, which is the number? Which is the remaining? 1. So, greatest 4 digit number is 6531. 6531. Next, we are going to find out the smallest 4 digit number using these numbers. See, compare the digits and then find out the smallest number first. Which is the smallest number? 6, 1, 5 and then 3. Which is the smallest number? 1 is the smallest number. Then next, which is the smallest number? 6, 5, 3. Which is the smallest number? 3. Next, which is the smallest number? 5. Next, which is remaining number? 6. So, using these numbers, we have formed greatest 4 digit number and the smallest 4 digit number, that is 6531. Next, 1356. Next, one more example I will explain with using zero. Zero concept I will explain. Listen. 3, 8, 0, then 5. Listen, here also I have given 4 numbers. 3, 8, 0, 5. See, here also we have to compare the digits. Then we have to find out greatest 4 digit number. Then smallest 4 digit number. So, you compare the numbers. Then you can say which is the biggest number. 3, 8, 0 and then 5. Which is the greatest number here? 8 is the greatest number. Next, which is the greatest number? 3, 0 or 5? Which is the greatest number? 5.
Next, which is the compare 3 and then 0. Now, which is the greatest number? 3. Then, what is the remaining number? 0. So, 3805. So, you compare these numbers. We have formed greatest 4-digit number is 8530. Next, we are going to find out smallest number. See, here we are going to find out the smallest 4-digit number. See, which is the smallest number? Here, you don't write 0 because if you are writing 0 means it is no value. Before the numbers, if you are writing 0, it is no value. So, you don't write 0 is the first number, okay? So, you leave 0, then you compare the other numbers, 3, 8, 5. Which is the smallest number here? 3 is the smallest number. So, in hundreds place, now you can write 0. Because before the number, if you are writing 0, that is no value. Suppose if I am writing like this, 3, 5, 8 means here 0 is the no value. So, you can say only 358. So, we have to form 4-digit, smallest 4-digit number. So, if you are writing like this, it is wrong. So, where you have to write? So, after the thousands place, in the hundreds place, you have to write. So, leave the 0, then you compare other 3 digits. Then you write the smallest number. After that, you write 0. Then, after the number, which is the smallest number? 8 and then 5 you compare. Which is the smallest number? 5. What is the next number? 8. So, 3058. Why we are writing 0 here? 0 is the smallest number only. Then, why we are writing 0 here? Because in front of the any numbers, if you are writing 0, it has no value. So, I am writing in hundreds place. So, which is the smallest number? 3058. So, using this, we will continue in the exercise. So, in exercise 5, we are going to see that is forming greatest and the smallest number. Use the given digits to make the smallest and greatest 4-digit number. I told you already, we are going to find out greatest and the smallest 4-digit number. See, they have given 6, 5, 0, 9. How many numbers they have given? 4 numbers. How many numbers? 6, 5, 0 and then 9. See, how will you find out the greatest number and the smallest number? See, here, which is the greatest number? You compare these 4 numbers. Compare the numbers and then say which is the greatest number? 6, 5, 0, 9. Which is the greatest number? 9 is the greatest number. Next, you compare remaining numbers. Then you say which is the greatest number? 6, 5, 0. Which is the greatest number here? 6 is the greatest number. Next, you compare 5 and then 0. Which is the greatest number? 5 is the greatest number. Which is the next number? 0. So, 9650. See, listen. First, they have given 4 digits. How many digits? 4 digits. 4 numbers they have given. 6, 5, 0 and then 9. So, we are going to find out the greatest 4-digit number using these numbers. First, we will find out the greatest number by comparing these numbers. We have to find the greatest number and then according to that number, we have to write. See, which is the greatest number here? 9 is the greatest number. Next, which is the greatest number? 6. Next to one, 5. And then next to one, 0. So, next we have to find out the smallest number. Next one, see, which is the smallest number here? 0. 0, you don't write 0. Already I told you, 0 you don't write. And then, if you write 0 in the first number, you will find out only 3-digit number. So, we have to find out the which is the smallest number here? 6, 5, 0 and then 9. Which is the smallest number here? So you don't take 0, because already I told, if you write in front of the number 0, you will get only 3 digits. So you write, compare these 3 numbers, 6, 5 and then 9. Which is the smallest number here? Here we have find out, we have to find greatest number. Here we have to find out smallest number. Here, which is the smallest number? You first you compare 6, 5 and then 9. Which is the smallest number? 5. After that, what you have to write? I told you already, you have to write 0 in hundreds place, because in front of zero numbers, if you are writing 0, there is no value. So you will find out only 3 digit number. So here they ask you to find out 4 digit number. So you write in hundreds place 0. Next smallest number, which is the next smallest number? You compare 6 and then 9. Which is the smallest number? 6. Next, which is the next number? 9. So 5069 9650. See, greatest number means, so they have given 4 numbers. In these 4 numbers, we have to find out the greatest number, and then according to that number we have to write. So first greatest number is 9. Next you compare remaining 3 numbers, so 6, next 5 and then 0. So we have found greatest number, greatest 4 digit number, then smallest 4 digit number. How will you find out smallest 4 digit number? Same like this only. So from the smallest number we have to arrange a number. So here listen, if you compare 6, 5, 0 and then 9, 0 is the smallest number. Why we are not writing 0? Because in front of the number, if you are writing 0, there is no value. So we have to write the 0 in the hundreds place. So leave the 0, then you compare 3 numbers, 6, 5 and then 9. Which is the smallest number? 5. Then after that you write 0 in hundreds place. Next you compare 6 and then 9. Which is the smallest number? 6 is the smallest number. Then after that 9. So greatest number is 9650, then 5069. So next one will do it same like that only. We are going to find out greatest number and the smallest number. See, they have given 1073. Here we have to find out the greatest number and the smallest number. Here you say, which is the greatest number? 1073. Which is the greatest number? 7. Which is the greatest number? 7 is the greatest number. Which is the greatest number? 7 is the greatest number. Next, remaining numbers you compare 1, 0 and then 3. Which is the greatest number? Next greatest number, 3 is the greatest number. Next one, 1 and then 0 you compare. Which is the greatest number? 1 is the greatest number. Next one, 0. So 7310. So what you have to do? You have to compare the numbers, then you have to write according to that place, that is biggest number, greatest number. So here, which is the greatest number? 7 is the greatest number. Next one, 3, and then after that 1, and then 0. 7310. Next one, we are going to find out the smallest number. Next smallest 4 digit number we are going to find out. See, here I told you already, if 0 is there means what you have to do? You don't write 0 in front of the number, because it has no value. So you compare the numbers. Which is the smallest number here? 1073. Which is the smallest number? 1 is the. So you leave 0, then you compare other 3 numbers, 173. Which is the smallest number? 1 is the smallest number. Next, what you have to do? If 0 is there means what you have to do? I told you already, you have to write in hundreds place. So 0. next one, which is next two numbers are there, 7 and then 3. You compare 7 and then 3, which is the smallest number? 3 is the smallest number. Next one, what is the remaining number? 7. So what is the smallest 4 digit number? We found 1037. So greatest 4 digit number is 7310. Next smallest 4 digit number is 1037. So if 0 is there, means what you have to write? You have to write in hundreds place. Don't write in thousands place, because if you are writing in thousands place, it has no value. You will find out only 3 digit number. They are asking us to find out 4 digit number. So you have to write in hundreds place. Next, they have given 4 numbers. 8, 1, 1 and then 5. Here they have given same numbers. In both two numbers are same. So in this case, what you have to do, you listen. So we are going to find out the greatest number, greatest 4 digit number. Here you say, which is the greatest number? Compare these numbers and then say 8 or 1 or 1 and then 5. Which is the greatest number here? You can say 8 is the greatest number. Which is the greatest number? 8 is the greatest number. Next greatest number, you leave this 8, then you compare these 3 numbers and then say 1, 1 and then 5. Which is the greatest number? 5 is the greatest number. Next one, both the numbers are same. So you can write the numbers 1 and then 1. Just then you write the numbers as it is. You write 1, 1, because both the numbers are same. You write the number, both the numbers, you write 8511. So which is the greatest number here? First 8, then next greatest number 5, then after that 1, 1, because both the numbers are same. So you can write the numbers 1, 1. So what is the greatest number we have found? 8511. Next we are going to find out the smallest 4 digit number. See, which is the smallest number here? You compare 8, 1, 1 and then 5. Which is the smallest number here? 1 is the smallest number, but in both the two numbers are same. 1 here also, 1 here also, 1. So you write both the numbers 1 and then 1, because here two numbers are same. You can write 1 and then 1. So leave these two numbers, then you compare 8 and then 5. Which is the smallest number? 8 or 5? 5 is the smallest number. So you write 5. Next number 8. What is the next number? 8158. So how you have to find out? First greatest 4 digit number means from the greater number you have to start and then write. Then smallest number means from the smallest number you have to write and then start. So listen, they ask us to find out 4 digit number. So using these numbers, you have to find out only 4 digit number. One more example I'll say using these. That is, if both the numbers are same, suppose 7626. Suppose if they have given like this, means year also 6, year also 6, both the numbers are same. In 4 numbers, 2 numbers are same, means will you find out the greatest number here? First we have to find out the greatest number. Which is the greatest number? Compare these numbers and then say which is the greatest number. 7 is the greatest number. So next greatest number is 6. 6 here, both the numbers are same, so you write 6 and then one more 6, because two numbers they have given. Then after that, what is the remaining number? 2. 7662. Next we'll write the smallest number. How will you write the smallest number? So you find out the smallest number. Compare these numbers and then find out the smallest number. Which is the smallest number? 2 is the smallest number. Next smallest number is 6. Here both the numbers are same, so you have to write 2 times 6 and then 6. What is the next number? 7. So 2667. Like that you have to write. So exercise 5 over forming greatest and the smallest number. Okay. Thank you, children.